Welcome to this section on transmitting simultaneous signals. At this point, you are already aware that your emotions are an excellent indicator of what's happening in your mind. But did you know that emotions are also a feedback system from the universe itself? Think about it. When something bad is happening in your life, you feel depressed, sad, angry, etc. You feel that these things, as you examine reality, the tendency of some people is to dwell on these bad things. When you dwell on these bad things, you are sending out a signal to the universe that attracts more negativity. If we did not have any internal guiding mechanism, we wouldn't be aware that bad things are already happening to us. Emotions tell us that we are broadcasting the wrong kind of signals to the universe. If you feel horrible, angry, or sad, this simply means that your current frequency is attracting negative forces and events in your life, my dear friends. You need to change the frequency that you are broadcasting through your thoughts. The manifestation in your life will also change automatically. That's all we have in this section. We'll catch you in the next section.